I can just say that having a school here and living there is just like a cherry on the cake.
My name is Saba and I'm mother of Ali Aftab Chogle from class 2A.
My name is Sheeba and I have my two children studying in DFS. My son is in 6th standard and my daughter is in 3rd standard.
The school is very well equipped with infrastructure. The teachers are more approachable here.
Actually, they give them the space to grow. They conduct lots many activities in the class, which make the child like feel as if it's their second home. And they actually enjoy coming to the school.
Here, teacher emphasize more on smart learning rather than learning for a long. They teach them how to use time constructively for their learning, how to manage time.
And I think there is an overall development of the children because there are a lot of activities, the sports, and then a wonderful library is there. Everything, whatever is possible in the science lab, the chemistry, biology lab, all the labs are there. So they have a long-term planning as such.
A child can hit his best in all aspects, whether it's academics, sports, or arts.